memories wowing everyone, between the 12-time former women's champion, the 2020 Women's Royal Rumble, and was rumored she was not happy to not be a part of WrestleMania.